Alright guys, welcome back. I gotta take the gondola again. I hate the gondola. I just realized the fan above me is on, and I don't really like it when the fan's on while I'm recording. Because I've noticed this in my videos, it kind of makes a windy sound in my videos, and I really don't like that. Sometimes I do forget, though, that it is on, so that sucks for me, but I want to have it off for Tomb Raider.
What the hell are we doing here?
Fucking owner, you
that
dope.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out. They give anything that sets foot in there.
You've
been listening to the OMS group?
Yeah, they sent some guys way in there on a salvage job and never came out.
Oh, help me out here! Oh, hello, boys.
Oh,
Oh, yeah. While I was not busy, I was playing a little bit of the, I was playing a little bit of the save file. Just so I can get, like, some missing relics and not, and books or memos. And I found one memo that actually is pretty interesting. It was pretty much about Himiko's first storm guard. I think it was her first storm guard, but it was a pretty interesting read. The guy was completely devoted to her.
In my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base. But not the island.
Huh.
We're heading inland. To the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni. All of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it.
Interesting. Remember how I was saying how it's usually typical for the villains to leave the hero alive after they kill everyone else? Well, it looks like, unlike the Oni, well, unlike everyone else.
What the hell?
Okay. That was pretty bad. But no, like I was saying, how it was very typical for that. But with the Oni, it looks like they actually leave certain people alive. So I'm wondering what the hell that's about. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.